knew I shouldn't have taken my pre-workout so early.